Hi, I'm Doug at Ubergrippen, and if you're an experienced climber, I'm going to show you how to do the figure eight with the Yosemite finish. You just make a balloon, you tie it around, pop it with a pin. Now we're going to put it through both hard points. Now you're going to wrap it over your climbing rope and back through this bottom hole. And the way to tell you got it right is you have 2, 3, and 3. And that's a Yosemite finish.